Quick facts about Nathan Hale. Birth date: June 6, 1755. Death date: September 22, 1776. Place of birth: Coventry, Connecticut Colony, British America. Place of death: New York City, Province of New York. Nationality: American. Aged: 21. Education: Yale University. Parents: Richard Hale, Elizabeth Strong. Nathan Hale was an American patriot, soldier and spy for the Continental Army during the American Revolutionary War. He volunteered for an intelligence gathering mission in New York City, but was captured by the British and executed. Hale has long been considered an American hero and, in 1985, he was officially designated the State Hero of Connecticut. Thanks for watching.